your work revolves around the technology of work, basically. How is disruptive tech and the speed at which it changes changing organizations?
Well, I think that's a pressure that is opening up so many opportunities. It seems like the current phrase is, the digital organization or the digital revolution, you know, they're the current phrase for people talking about the fact that we have so much more data at hand. We can make evidence-based decisions, but we don't really know how to do that very well yet. I see some companies, Intuit is one of my favorites for talking about this, because you've got a company that's about financial services, so they have to get it right. At the same time, they have to constantly be innovating because they speak to small and medium-sized enterprise, and so those companies move very quickly. And they almost entirely now are based on an experimental model. So if you're going to try and do something new in the business, you're going to run an experiment, and you're going to run that experiment with real people, and then you're going to look for your next step. And they are able to adjust, I think, faster than many other companies because they are more open to this idea of, you know, we can't imagine all the different things our users and customers need. So let's just really be good at listening to them and testing different kinds of ideas.